So that's a TA, right? Yeah, I wasn't expecting to see that. That's probably the highlight of the locomotives I'm going to see on this trip. You don't see that.
So is this equipment, the 5-foot gauge equipment, more readily available than Proto 40?